The vinyl section is almost completely cleaned out today. It's crazy.